We have agreed also, of course, alam nyo naman, talagang we have been very close since the late 80s. Ano? Kami nila Senator Lacson, Senator Honasan, hindi naman kami naghihiwa-hiwalay. So, if Senator Lacson, I've said it before, if Senator Lacson runs as for the presidency, I will be the running mate. I will support him. And Senator, vice versa, as he have mentioned before.
Senator, pag natuluyan, anong classification you? Will you be classified as opposition, center, kakampi ba kayo ng administration? Kasi yung isang bayan is also trying to unify the opposition. Kasama ba kayo doon? Anong papel doon ng Nationalist People's Coalition?
Kung sakaling matuloy kami, kami yung neutral. Kami yung alternative. Because like in the case of NPC, you know, I still have I have yet to ano to discuss it with my party mates. Hindi lahat siyempre alam ko na susuporta kagad eh sa kay Senator Lacson because he's not a member of NPC. Mm-hmm. Pero kami kasi as NPC right now, we are in alliance with the president. We have no coalition, we have no alliance with any other political party. We are in alliance with the president because that was the agreement of the leadership of NPC even the time that Buster Dandy was alive. Yun yung ano namin talaga, yun ang napagkasunduan namin. So, we will be an alternative. We will be neutral. We're not opposition, but we're not administration. Unless all of a sudden, the administration decides that we're it. Then you become the administration.
So, medyo malabo yata, Senator, yung one-on-one, no? Administration, opposition. At the very least, magiging three-cornered fight yan. Kung sakasakaling magkatuluyan yung mga pinag-uusapan ngayon na alliances, nakikita nyo ba yon?
Yes, I agree. Malamang ganun yon. I concur with that. Kasi sa akin lang, on a personal note, ano, then they could, with due respect to them, ano, ako tingin ko, it will be Sara Duterte, it will be Isko Moreno,
Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao, Leni Robredo, and Senator Ping Lacson.
Okay, how much?
O baka may Bongbong Marcos pa. So,
marami yun.
Among the six, baka mga isa, dalawa doon, baka mag-slide to vice president.
Okay, how much of your decision rests on the decision of Senator Lacson, especially now na kino-consider din siya ng LP coalition, no, na maging kandidato, isa siya sa mga ano, medyo inimbitahan nila or inoferan at the very least.
I haven't thought of it that way. Hindi ko na isip na ganun ng ano na if it rests on the decision of Senator Lacson because we've always focused on our tandem together and the programs that we want to do. Doon talaga naka-focus. I should start thinking about your question, Luchi.
So hindi necessarily, kasi like si Senator Trillanes, sabi niya, pag hindi tumakbo si VP, tatakbo siya. I mean, ganun siya ka-sure about what he's going to do. So yours is not as, well, let's just say, firm or solid right now. No? In other words, you can go it alone.
Yes, yeah. Medyo fluid pa. Medyo fluid pa at this point. If you want to put it that way, ganun mo.